Today's Black History Month, FYI, celebrates the first professional black sculptor, Edmonia Lewis, a woman. Born in 1844, her young life was marred by tragedies, from being orphaned at a young age to being targeted for her race while attending Oberlin College. She fled to Boston and learned to sculpt. And then at a time when black people were still enslaved in America, she moved to Rome, Italy, where she became a superstar of the art world. People on both sides of the Atlantic paid thousands for her sculptures, and iconic figures from Frederick Douglass to President Ulysses S. Grant lined up to meet her. Lewis's most famous work, The Death of Cleopatra, was unveiled at the Philadelphia Exposition in 1876. It's beautiful. Did you show that?
It's beautiful.
It's great.
It's beautiful.
Me, election night.
Wow. It's gorgeous.
She's very cute, pretty, too.
So talented.
That, I feel good about the Italians right now, that she became a superstar there.
And your daughter's a sculptor.
My daughter is a ceramic artist, yes.